Wonder Woman actor Gal Gadot has confirmed that the days after WarnerMedia concluded its investigation, she did testify against director Josh Whedon and producers John Berg and Jeff Johns. What's poppin', everyone? Welcome back to CBR. My name is Emanuela, and this Justice League investigation launched in August after allegations were made by Ray Fisher. While being interviewed for Variety podcast The Big Ticket, the actor was promoting her new film and talked about not being told what WarnerMedia found during the investigation and even referenced her testimony saying, "I know that they've done a very thorough investigation, even just by how much time I've spent with them." Wonder Woman 1984, which was directed and co-written by Patty Jenkins, is set to release in theaters and on HBO Max on December 25th, 2020, aka Christmas. I'm Emanuela, and if you want more info, make sure to check out CBR.com for the latest news on comic books, TV shows, movies, and more. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.